Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
Qualification match number 4. 11-14, 20-56, putting a lot of red cargo up in the top there. Blue Alliance trying to follow suit here. 49-17 grabs a couple cargo from their terminal, delivering some cargo into their hub in teleoperated mode as we begin here. 38-14 coming out of autonomous period for Red Alliance. Serious scoring robots in this on the field right now. Pay attention, everybody. 50-24 playing a back-to-back match. We're going to see a lot of that today. Very tight schedule, very small team list. Action-packed day. Here we go, 49-17, Sir Lancerbot making some great shots for the Blue Alliance into the top. 40-15, playing some defense against 11-14. Doing a great job for the Blue. But we got 20-56 for Red. They're on this, they're going around undetected, picking up the red cargo, making some shots. Both red robots have a cool pivoting turret with some lights. Very interesting engineering from our student teams here. 49-17 grabbing blue cargo. Red makes a couple more shots. 80 seconds remaining. 40-15 just doing great, being an obstacle, being a nuisance for the Red Alliance. 11-14 is in their landing zone or launch pad, trying to get protected from any defense. Great resource for teams there. 40-15 might be stuck. I'm not sure what's going on here. Are they stuck on this little bump? I don't know. Hopefully a team member can knock them back into place or figure out what's going on. 11-14 versus 49-17. We've got some dual shots going on from both teams. 20-56 pushing around 50-24 like a snowplow and ice. Beautiful job. With 40 seconds left, we got 49-17 getting ready to make the hang. They're up off the ground with loads of time to spare. OP Robotics making that climb as well. Same with Symbotics. We got a couple robots still in the middle here trying to make some last minute scores. 20 seconds remaining. Two red robots are up off the ground. We still got one blue at the very top there. Beautiful job. 11-14, 20-56 racing to get to the top with 10 seconds remaining. OP is up first, swinging like a pendulum in a grandfather clock. 3 seconds remaining. Both red robots are at the very top, and that is our match. Holy geez. We're waiting for that final score coming up soon. Final score is ready. Whoosh, there we go. Airplane flies by, and Red Alliance is the winner of that last match with a final score of 132-51, a high score for today. Sit tight, folks. We got many, many more coming your way soon.